John Lewis was best known for his work for civil rights for people of color, but another community mourning his loss tonight, LGBTQ people reflecting on his work towards equality for all. During his career on Capitol Hill, Lewis co-sponsored more than a dozen bills to advance and protect rights for the LGBTQ community. Lewis was also a regular attendee of Atlanta's Pride Parade since its inception.
Yeah, I mean, so many of us, unfortunately, especially those of us here in the South, grew up in families that rejected us. And John Lewis knew of that. And he specifically would speak about the sense of belonging, the sense that he had fought for social justice so that he could be fighting for us. And for many of us, it was the first time that someone of his stature had ever acknowledged our humanity.
So many amazing stories, and you can find more interviews and videos on John Lewis's remarkable legacy on 11alive.com.